Hello, hello. What's up, everybody? It is Mama TK back in the building. Today, guess what I have? Some cheesy chicken. Yes, I was ready to try this. And to the side, I also had me some sweet and sour sauce for my chicken. And I got me some broccoli because I need a vegetable, you guys. If you are new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. Hit that notification bell so that you'll be notified when I make new, good, delicious mukbangs or food reviews or challenge for upcoming videos. And I'm so happy that you guys are here today to enjoy this meal with me. That tastes good. I was looking at everybody do this. It looked so good, and y'all, I just really wanted to try it. So I got me some wings and some chicken. I mean, some chicken wings and some cheese. I got stuff in my teeth. Yeah. Whoever invented this was smart. This makes you eat the chicken to the bone. I got me some water. I need to get back on sodas and stuff like that. It don't got health complaints at all. This is good. I gotta get that. Tip that chicken. Today, my daughter was talking to me about his BTS ticket. I don't know if y'all know about BTS, if your kids ever talk about them. They are a Korean pop group, and she is a fanatic for BTS, and she found some tickets to that concert in Chicago for $55. And the concert is in May. May 12th. So, I got her the ticket. I got her and her sister. And me and my other son a ticket to go May the 12th. Well, I live in Georgia, so we had to get a round trip ticket to Chicago for each one of us. I'm playing. So, we got through Spirit Airlines. Do y'all know that the one paid $69 for the ticket? Well, bad at all. What do you think? Now I got to go and book a hotel. BTS gonna be in the city. A lot of people don't go there because they're Korean pop group. And these girls are crazy for them. Broccoli good. Look at that. Ooh, shoot. I always drop my food, y'all. I don't know why I do that. Maybe I shouldn't have used that for it. The cheese still hot. And guess what else? I crunch. Do that and try like the white challenge. Oh, I hook it getting stuck in my gum. All right. Wow, man, the broccoli stuff. Hey, come. This is good. I'm glad I did this. One right here that everybody doing. I never got a chance to do the sweet and sour and the chicken, Chinese chicken ones, which these are Chinese chicken ones. I just like these drumettes. I leave the flats in the box. I want a lot of wings for my kids to eat some. This is yummy. Myself in this delicious chicken and cheese. My sister came to me yesterday evening and was like, is there a Dominique? The one who ran from R. Kelly? The one her mama? Yes. Not only made that post and then did that interview with that newspaper article, she made a video and a snippet of it is on YouTube. So y'all need to go check that out if you're interested in, you know, just hope for those who are really interested. Because I watched the snippet. That snippet was good. But I'm telling y'all, if y'all been keeping up with the story, I believe that the snippet of when she went back that second time, because she was laying in bed, and I believe they made her say that. Because it looked old. It don't look new. Anybody knew? Most phones record were way better than that. And that's what it looked like. Our own recording, so. Anyway, that's not our Kelly made her do. It could have been made before she even left. But if it is true, she could be damaging her mama. Because I just don't believe in my heart that her mama been wanting money. I think her mama decided he was abusive. My daughter didn't come home. Because if your child happy and they're an adult, we may not agree with who they with, but if the person treat them right, I'm gonna be like, ugh, let me go save my daughter and go to Lifetime and do all that. No, it don't lie. That's overboard. Y'all, I drunk all my water ahead of time. She brought me a gallon of water to the table. But she said that her mama lied and said she was sick, and that's why. And she said she didn't know her mama was gonna come to the hotel with them cameras. And bulldogs are like that, which is bad. You got a mother of a bulldog and child. Tell me what y'all think about that. Like, what is y'all take on the whole story? Let's just talk about this part about Dominique. Because Adrian and Jocelyn is a totally different story. But them girls' mind is gone. They brainwashed for real. I don't care what nobody say, they brainwashed. This is good. I gotta eat all my broccoli because I need some vegetables. I don't eat vegetables like I should. So good. And flavor. How many of y'all like cheese on y'all broccoli? Me? I love cheese and broccoli. Nothing like some good, delicious water coming your way. Yes, baby, water. So refreshing. Don't try to laugh at me for talking, but I'm at home. I'm going to a restaurant going there. And we trying to talk about them celebrities who laugh and get their kids into their school. Tell me what y'all think about that. When I'm finna record the video and finna upload, I'm gonna laugh. I'm gonna chat with y'all on my live. No. That's about to say. Well, how much did that cost y'all to make? With them wings. Well, I didn't cook them. I bought them. And I got a 50-piece wing because it wasn't just for me, it was for everybody in the household. And 50-piece wing, excuse me, is $24. So, not bad. Because by the time you buy 50-piece of wing, you don't spend that much before you even turn on your electricity at home about all the fried meat or bake them in the oven or whatever you're going to do to them. I got the cheese sauce in a big jar. Not like this, but like, about that tall. A little tall. About right here for $1.50. I got it at Walmart. The cheese sauce. Y'all know, I'm going to tell you, I'm cooking my chicken to my home. Why is it going to clean to my home? So you guys, I am full. And I appreciate you guys so much for tuning in to my channel. Leave comments down below of the topics that we talked about. And give your advice on my channel, what you think I should improve on to help move me along, what you do like and what you don't like. Some topics that we can discuss. And some food ideas that y'all may not have seen, that y'all may think I can do. I know somebody told me they want me to do crawfish. And I have never eaten crawfish. I'm not a big seafood person, so when y'all see me eat seafood like that, it's a challenge, other than shrimp. It wouldn't be a challenge for me. Other people, they'd be whipping it. Snapping crab and everything. But that'd be a challenge for me. So thank y'all so much for tuning in to my channel. Yeah, I appreciate it so much. I love everybody. I love all the support that y'all have been giving me. I hope y'all made it to the end. Because if you made it to the end, type Team TK. So if you made it to this point, you type in Team TK. And I will give you shouts out in my next video. I appreciate you guys so much. Peace. Have a good day. And don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell, and please give this video a thumbs up.